So we have left the other watering hole with the lions and made our way over to a smaller watering hole where we came upon this very exciting event. And it looks like there's a young elephant enjoying himself in the water, cooling down, but also struggling to get out. You can see the larger ones are casually drinking. For the little one, it's a very, very eventful event. Possibility of meeting other elephants at the watering hole's edge, which has actually happened. There's an elephant that looked like it might not have been part of this herd that came over. If you look right behind that large part of the elephant herd, there's an embankment there. And it came over from that side. There was lots of noise, lots of excitement. And then the large elephant on the right-hand side of this group pushed that elephant to move off. You can see all of them are huddled together. And in the middle of them, if you look very carefully, there's a number of young elephants. Now you'll notice they're also throwing some mud on them to cool down.